guys, I'm Alex and today I'll show you how to build all the sensors that the smileBack needs. If you don't know what is the smileBack project, I'll tell you in two words. It's a smart backpanel that helps you to have a good posture. If you want to have more information, please check in the description because there is a full video that explains everything about the smileBack project. There is also a website where you can check all the information and have access to all the schematics. The sensors that I have in my hands are handmade and really cheap. And the good thing is that they actually work. So let's do them! To build the pressure sensor, we need 2 5-inch or 2 inches plastic pieces. We need 16 of them for all the 8 sensors. Once that we cut all the 16 plastic pieces, we need to put some aluminium tape on all the plastic rectangles. Now we have to gently press the aluminium tape on the plastic rectangles so we can eliminate all the bubbles. I'm cutting out 16 pieces of aluminium tape that measure 1 inch for 2 inches. Now we have to do the same for 16 pieces of cardboard. For the piezo resistive material, we have to cut 8 pieces 2 inches for 2 inches.
We need now 16 electric wires and we have to strip each side of them. We need to curve one side a little bit and to attach it to the plastic rectangle with the small aluminium tape that we cut before. Once that we did it, we have to attach the piezo-resistive material to 8 of the plastic rectangles, and we are doing it with normal electric tape.
We are now putting the two pieces of cardboard on each side, and we are closing the sensor with another piece of plastic but without the resistive material inside. It is important now to test all the sensors. If you don't have a multimeter, you can use your Arduino and test it as a FORCE resistor sensor. I'm labeling now all the sensors. So we finally built all the sensors for our smart backpanel. If you like the video, please click the like button. If you want to stay updated, subscribe to my channel or follow my Instagram page or my Twitter account at alessandro.oppo. I hope to see you in the next video. Comment if something wasn't clear or you want more info about the smileBack project. See you!